Today is May the 12th. Tomorrow's Mother's Day. We got some flowers for her. They're sitting over there on the table. Tomorrow, I gotta go to a graduation too. My boss's daughter. She graduates class of 2000 and, was it, seven. So, I'm going to that tomorrow. It starts at 2 o'clock. But today, it's your regular, typical Saturday. It's kind of nice out. A little breezy, but it's nice. Hopefully, it'll be nice tomorrow. I got all the lawns done, mowing done. There's two properties. We got one done Thursday. Got the other one yesterday. It's all mowed. Everything looks pretty and clean and all that good stuff. So, that's what's going on today. But tomorrow, hopefully, I'll give my mom her flowers and mow her lawn. And sister's probably going to clean and cook and all that good stuff. One day off. Have a good day.